Hello, thanks for coming to Anywhere Fitness with April. It is our holiday party today. We are going to do a fun circuit workout. It is going to be my gift to you, and I'm glad that you're here and you want to join me. I have my festive attire on today, so Merry Christmas. I would love if the gift that you could give me is that you do this workout and go throw on a Santa hat or throw on something in Christmas colors, or maybe it's even just anything festive that you can think of. And send me a picture after you're all done with your little sweaty face and your really cool holiday attire. I would love that. So I invite you to do that, or just follow along with me and have a great time. We are going to be doing interval training today. So I have a mat and I have my heavy set of weight. We are going to be working our intervals with 60 seconds. We're going to do 30 seconds and then 60 seconds. We're going to do the same three exercises again with it being 30, 60, 30. So we're going to go through those three exercises. I'm going to show you how to do them, and then we're going to run through them, and then I'll show you the next set as well. So you can get a quick drink of water and just feel that you get a quick little break, and then you're going to get really strong into that next set with me. How's that sound? Okay, so the first exercise that we're going to do is going to be a lunge, a rear lunge, with an added hop at the top. So you're going to step back nice and long, chest nice and tall, drop back that knee, and you're going to come up to that hop. Now, option to come back, you're going to lift, you're going to step in, rear stepping lunge without the hop. Option three would possibly be to drop down and up in that rear lunge right here. Yes, stationary lunge, and just go up and down. All right, so we'll be doing that right leg first. Then we're going to be coming down onto the mat. You're going to come down into a plank. You're going to do one jack, and you're going to pull that knee in for one mountain climber. So option here would be to tap out and pull in instead of jumping both legs out. Or you can also have those knees down, tap out, and pull in right here. All right. That third move is going to be repeating that other leg. So our first set is ready to go. All right, so we got 1 minute. We're going to take that right leg forward. We're going to step that left leg back in 3, 2, holiday party, here we go. All right, we're on our way. Remaining tall in any position that you're in, right? So we've got it going. We're trying to lift up as tall as we can through the chest, even when we drop down. Exhale at the top. Feel that glute, those hamstrings. Yeah. Now we're working single leg. You get that inner quad and that outer glute as well. All right, you got 15 seconds. You're gonna be down for those plank, jack, mountain climber combo. All right, 10 seconds. Woo. Do you feel that leg? Do you feel it? Last hop. Woo. That's right. Now, drop down, walk or jump back. All right, shoulders back. It's gonna be 30 seconds. 2, 1. Jack, mountain climber. Jack, pull. You got this. Finding a way to get it done. Five seconds. It goes fast. Now walk or jump in. Roll it up. Roll it back. All right, now we have the other leg. 3, 2, here we go. Step back. Get that hop. Here we go. Interval training, my gift to you. Focusing on 1 minute at a time. One exercise at a time. All right. Get that long step. Make sure that front knee doesn't come forward like this. Get that length. You got it. All right. 15 seconds. We're gonna start that second set. It's gonna be 30 seconds from your first move. Last one. And march it right here. All right, so the first move is that first leg. All right, so you got 10 seconds. All right. We got it started, didn't we? It's only 30 seconds this time. Ready? Back and hop. Step and hop. Quick 30. Get low. Come on. All the way down. You're already halfway. Dig that heel down. All right, so your plank jack mountain climber is gonna be for a minute. Last hop. All right, let's come down. Walk or hop back. Here we go. Jack, pull. Woo! Stay nice and flat, nice and long. Shoulders stacked right over wrist. Pull those belly buttons in. Legs are super straight, super strong. Woo! You're coming in strong. 15 seconds. You just have that other leg to go.
Upright row, other side.
leg for that lateral lunge. Upright row. All right. You could always take those weights, hold them at the bottom of the lunge and not do that lift as well. All right, how do you feel? Are we ready to go? All right, so we're gonna start that shuffle. 3, 2, 1 minute. Here we go. So we're gonna push that minute. So since you've had rest, you should feel that you can and that you feel that you're able. Good. Keeping that weight somewhat tight to the body as you circle. Don't you feel those abs? Come on. You're past your halfway mark already. Keep those hips slightly dropped. Oh yeah. It's a party. And you're having fun. 10 seconds. We got that squat with that long raise coming overhead. All right, right here. Here we go, squat. Long raise, down, hop, 30 seconds. So 60, 30, 60. You're in your 30. Take your time. Woo! For more intensity, you can hold at the bottom as you raise. Last one. Hop. Now you're gonna turn that weight horizontally. Chest up, lateral raise, hold. Forward raise, upright row, other side. Lateral forward, upright row. Intensity built back up, didn't it? That's what we want. Getting that rest. And then getting that intensity. Whew. Feel that power as you sit back. Feel the glute work. Core work as those arms raise out. Next round is coming up. 10 seconds. Last one here. All right, step in. 3 30-second shuffle. Here we go. You're doing awesome. Feel how your hips are dropped. Love getting that core involved. All right, that was it. Now your minute. Hips down, raise, stretch up. So try to hold it low. So you've seen it both ways, where you can lift up like this, and then out the hop, or stay low. See what you can do. Woo! Doing amazing. Yes, you are. Sitting back into the heels. Before you lift, feel the heels set. Strong glutes, strong abs. Seconds. I know you feel it. We got those lunges to finish us. Hold it here. Shake it quick. All right, ready? Lateral lunge. Forward raise. Upright row. 30 seconds. Quick break. Seconds. Yeah. hit two heavies in a second. All right. Well done. All right. Fitness is a gift that you give yourself for your health. I love it. All right. So you need both those heavies. Now, I have where I can slip on my floor, so I'm going to go on my mat. I'm going to take my left leg long. I'm going to come down, bending my right knee right over that ankle. My back heel's off the floor. Palms are up right here. So that's your first move. So it's bicep curls in a long rear step lunge, right? So you're going to come up. Your next move, one or both weights into weighted jack. Then it's going to be the other leg and working right here into biceps. All right, so those are your three moves. I'm ready to get started. So we got 1 minute, step long, drop in, come forward. My chin is over my knee. Here we go. Bicep curls. I'm up on my back toes. You should feel your right glute already. Notice my chest leads up. My arms come down straight. If you fatigue, alternate your arms. Or you can always drop the arms for a moment. Get some rest and come back in. I'm sure you feel abs here, yes? Now think of your back leg nice and long. Tighten that quad up. Yeah. You're past your halfway mark. I know it's challenging. Push down into that front right heel. Come on. 15 seconds. Got some jacks to shake it out. Remember the weights. Can be both weights, one or even just body weight. All right, step in. Come up, 30 seconds. Shake it quick and jack. Here we go. Soften the knees. Feel that core. Oh. Remember your options. 10 seconds. We go the other leg. Three, two. All right. Now the other leg. Step forward. Bring that leg back. Come forward. Curl. Now my toe is slightly turned in. So you want to check, make sure it's forward. Focus on the front leg. Now look at your back leg, try to straighten it. Pull those abs in. Nice length and spine. Remember you can alternate the arms. Up. Powering out this minute. You can do this. 15 seconds. Are you there? Yes, 5 seconds. Last curl. Now step in. Come up. Now shake it out right here. Now, to start round two, we go back to the first leg. It's only 30 seconds. All right, so step back long, drop in. Here we go, 30 seconds. It's gonna seem fast. Biceps, getting a workout. Front leg, halfway. Yeah, it's not meant to be easy. No, it's not. All right, drop, step in. Ready? Jacks. 1 minute. right here. You've dropped your hips. Don't you feel low here? So, either position. Think of your width, not going too wide here. Just about hip distance and back together. Yeah. We got this. Past your 30-second mark. Power in the workout. Right here. 15 seconds. 10. Oh my gosh. Come on. 5, 3. Step in. Oh, that was a long minute, right? All right, shake it out. All right, left leg forward, bring it back. Come forward, drop in, wiggle that back foot, chest up, 30 seconds, toe forward. Here we go. Yeah. Last one, and step it in, and come up. I hope you made it through. All right, drop those weights. You have 3 new moves. Grab water. So our timing's still 60-30-60, the first round. First move is gonna be a burpee. What I'm gonna have you do is start out wide. You're gonna come down, hands come down, you're gonna jump back wide. Then you're gonna go forward, side, forward, in, jump in. You can come up with or without a hop. Then we're gonna come down, back wide, forward, side, forward, and jump in, and come up. All right, so we're gonna get a lot of obliques in that, shoulders and chest. All right, next move is going to be triceps. Gonna grab your heavy weight. Elbows, pulling back, upper arm elevated. Now I have my feet together. I'm gonna lift my heels and I'm gonna extend my arms back for kickbacks right here. Feel your chest lift out right there. Then your next move is to come back to the floor. It's going to be a modified tricep push-up. You're going to be on your knees. You're going to come down. You're going to lift those arms and legs out. Extension, chest up. Legs back, hands back in by the chest. And come up. So it's down, out, in, up. Down, out, in, up. So modification here is to come down. You can do just the arms. Pull back in. And lift. You can always go back, get a release, come forward, down, out, in. So you can slow that down in that way. Are we ready and prepared? All right, so we have our burpees. Remember to go back wide so that our hips are stable when we're reaching those arms. All right, you got 10 seconds and you're on your way. All right, I'm excited. 3, 2, drop the hips, walk or jump back, wide. Forward, side, forward, jump in. Jump up, other arm. In, up. Forward, side, forward. Wide legs, back. About the width of your mat. Past your halfway mark. Strong legs. got triceps. Last one. And come up. So good. All right. Grab both those weights. Shake out those legs. All right, 30 seconds. Feet together. Hinge. Elbows up. Extend. Woo! You got through that minute of burpees. You did it. Now, as the heels come up, keep your hips hinged. So don't try and bring the hips under. Right there. Now keep your elbows high. Work those lats. Yeah. Last one. Oh, those 30s go fast. Drop. Come down to the floor. Tricep push-up to Superman. All right. So hands just a little wider than the shoulders. Drop the hips. Ready? Here we go. We got 1 minute. Tuck the hands right by the chest. Bring your elbows back. Straight, strong body. Stretch it back here. All right. All right, we're gonna come up. One leg forward, help yourself up. Grab water. All right. You have two more full circuits to go through. Just two more. All right. Your next one is gonna need one heavy weight. So you're gonna picture yourself on a paddle board. So your feet aren't gonna be right under the hips, and they're not gonna be too wide, because you wanna think of that board. We wanna have them a little wider than hip distance to give you some stability without falling off the board. Remember, too narrow is gonna make you wobble. So we're gonna have that weight as your paddle. You're gonna squat back, hit a paddle to your right, paddle to your left. Just like that, you're gonna get that good squat. You're gonna dig in. You're gonna feel that in those obliques, a lot in those glutes and outer glute. Then we're gonna come down to the floor. Gonna have both your heavies. You can come down, walk, or jump back. We're gonna go renegade row. So my legs are somewhat wide. So you're gonna do two rows. Then we're gonna tap in two times. Nice and wide. You can do these on your knees. Renegade row. And then bring the knees in. Right here. Or you can do your rows down on the knees and then pop up and do your taps on your toes. All right, so your final move, you're gonna stand back up, grab your weights. You're gonna be in plie, toes turned out. Weights right by your jaw, palms in. Drop down, you're gonna do two, alternating, two together. Then we're gonna go to the other arm, and then two together. All right, so that's your three moves. We're gonna keep that chest tall through those pliés, so we remain strong for those abs. Grab one of your paddles. Did you get water? Are you ready to work? All right. All right, so get that width. Pull those abs in. Here we go. Sit and paddle. Let's go. Remember, bring the paddle out of water. So bring it up. Got 1 minute here. Woo! So feel those compound moves, right? Working more than one muscle group. Got that core, shoulders, those legs, those glutes. How's your paddle? You're getting heavy? Yes. 15 seconds. You're down for those renegade rows. Wide taps. Last two. Last one. All right. Come on down. Set up. Shoulders back. Remember, you can be on those knees. Round those toes. Here we go. Row two. Tap two. Row. And tap. 30 second round. Try to stay wide when you row. Trying to keep the hips from shifting too much. Re-engage the quads when you come back right here. Re-engage. Last one, and place those knees down. Come up without the weight, then you're gonna bend over and grab those weights. All right, take it to plie. So you have 1 minute here. Drop the hips, left arm, right, both arms, right arm, left arm, both arms, left, right, both arms, right, left, both. Woo! You're doing great. Left arm, both arms, right arm, both. And you did it. Come up and shake it out. All right. We're going to come down. Oh, I'm sorry. But our paddle. Let's do in renegade rows. Rows, rows, rows. All right, so we have that 30-second paddle. You got 5 seconds. All right. Sorry. I was trying to rush it, wasn't I? No rushing. Here we go. 30-second paddle. Let's do it. Yeah. Come on. Doesn't it feel good when you hit that second round? Come on. Through it. Right through that water. Sit back. All right, now, down for that row. You have 1 minute here. Wide legs, remember the knees as that option. Chest through the arms, go. Row two, tap two, take your time. Time doesn't mean easy. So when you're going slower, you have a lot of control. Keeps us from getting injured. Woo! Past your halfway mark. Feeling those obliques. Those shoulders, those lats. 15 seconds. Last time. Tap it. Now give me a quick release here. Woo. Now come standing without the weight. Real quick. Grab those weights. Yeah. All right, get that width. Bring those weights up. Drop those hips down. All right, you have 30 seconds. That's it, here we go. Both arms, two times. Right, left. Both arms, left. Try to stay low with those hips. Right, I know you feel it. Left, both arms. Give me right last time. This is your bonus. Two, and bring it in. Well done. All right, drop those weights, grab your water. You have one final circuit to go through. We're gonna be on your mat. All right, so remember we paddled standing. Now we're gonna paddle seated V. So you're gonna grab that paddle, you're gonna round back, and we're gonna work it right here. Okay, option if you fatigue, elevate slightly, keep paddling, and then come back in when you can, or switch your paddle to a lighter weight, or you can do it right here with body weight. All right, then you're gonna flip over, you're gonna be on your elbows. We're gonna go into rainbows. So, knees, you can shift those hips. Feel them drop, feel them lift. Option to go to the toes. You're gonna scissor the feet, then you're gonna elevate those hips, take it to the other side. So working on those plank rainbows. Then you're gonna come onto your back. You can do this two different ways. It's gonna be alternating leg extension, starting from tabletop as one way, right here. Or reverse leg extension where those legs are extended, then you bring them in, go back to extension. So you're gonna feel more challenge here, You can always elevate those legs if you're challenging it here and feel any strain in the back. So those are great options. If you fatigue, come back into tabletop and go to those extensions from here. All right, so let's grab our paddle. Your final round, are you ready for it? We got 1 minute paddling in V. You're gonna round back here. Pull those belly buttons in, feel those hips tuck under. Here we go, 1 minute, paddle. Final round, here we go. Woo! Nothing stopping ya, nope. You're giving and giving, receiving and receiving. Past your halfway mark. Remember your options. Lighter weight, body weight, coming up taller. Feel the challenge, 15 seconds left. You got this, you got this. Yeah, last one, and drop that weight. Now we're gonna come over, you got 30 seconds for your plank rainbows. Come on down, up, here we go. Try to keep the shoulders square. Feel those ankles falling toward the floor with control. You're powering back up. Last side. Knees down. Walk back. All right, you're going to flip onto your backs. So those leg extensions. So you have that option. Hands behind the head. Shoulders raise up. Extend those legs. Ready? In, out. In, out. So remember the other option. Legs in, out, in. You could always go speed as well to make that challenge there. Nice straight legs. In any position, straight and strong. You have 15 seconds. I know you feel it. You're working strong. Perfect. Two more. Last one. Now bring the legs in, help yourselves up. All right, grab your paddle. 30 seconds, here we go. You're in your last round. Splitting it up now. You got your 30, 60, 30. Halfway. Come on. You can do it. Last two paddles. And drop that weight. All right, now flip over. You have your rainbows. They're gonna be for a full minute. If you fatigue, you can come to knees and hold, or hold and plank. Ready? Here we go. 1 minute. Do you feel obliques? I do. Lots of lats and shoulders here too. Feel those obliques. Lift the hips back up. Let the momentum come out of the legs. Let it be in the core. Find that workload. You can do this. 20 seconds. Oh my goodness, you got two more. Last one. And bring the knees in. And come up. Come onto your back. You only have 30 more seconds. 30 seconds. All right. We got this for 30 seconds. We're gonna finish out right here. Round it up here. Extend those legs. Here we go. In, out. Give what you have. And then try to give a tiny bit more. You're stronger than you think. 10 last seconds. Woo! And bring both legs in. Wrap the arms around those legs. Ah, you did it. Now take both legs long. Oh, we're gonna stretch it out right here. Nice and long. Lift that rib cage up. Gonna bring one leg in. Take that leg across. Turn the head to the opposite direction. You did it. Are you so excited? I hope you had a good time. Bring it in. Exchange legs. Kick it up. Take it across. Feel that release in that lower back, through those outer glutes, through the hip. And bring it in, and slowly come up. Gonna take one leg straight, and pop the other leg up, and lean forward, giving that hamstring stretch. Wow. That was so good. I hope you got festive along with me. Please go ahead and send me those pictures. Send me that nice gift that you can give me that you worked out along with me. Even if you don't have anything festive on, send me a picture of your nice, sweaty, smiley face. And come up. I'm gonna take both legs behind you. Gonna round those backs right here. Tuck those hips under, tops of the heads down. Take those hips back. Coming back to those toes, heels down, slowly roll it up. You're gonna roll those shoulders out right here. You're gonna take that left leg, cross it back, kick that left arm up. You're gonna press that elbow up as high as you can right there. Feel those obliques, those lats. Lift and release, we're gonna take it to the other side. Take that arm up and over. So good. Think of all the gifts that you have, all those gifts that you can give to others. And one of the main things is to maybe share your fitness with others and ask someone that you know that might be struggling with their health to maybe work out with you and show them different modifications and encourage them. But just share your love for fitness with others and see what you can do during this season. And our crazy year that we've had, that we can just find some joy. And that's what I'd love to share with you. And I try and just give 100% of myself every time I work out, because that's what we have. We have each other. And I hope that you feel that. And I hope that you have a wonderful holiday season. And it's been wonderful working out with you. Go ahead and hit subscribe, share, and like this workout, and send me those pictures. Have a great day.